Cena, I'm not going to pull myself from this match tonight by using the same flimsy excuse that The Miz did, even though I too was attacked unfairly from behind by that 500-pound behemoth. I'm going to pull myself from this match because, let's face it, John, I have beaten and embarrassed you on so many different occasions that to do it again here tonight would be a waste of my time. I mean, I don't really need the ego gratification that comes from winning another match against you, John. But I have found and handpicked an opponent for you who's been begging for the opportunity to humiliate you in front of all these parasitic troglodytes here tonight.
Troglodytes? Who is it? Wade Barrett. The second-ranked rookie on Tuesday night's WWE NXT program. Barrett again, going for the victory. Hooks the leg, great tip, nail and a kick out at two by Cena again.
This big man just might beat John Cena.
Minute 30 left, he may beat the clock, that's for sure. Minute 30, Cena in trouble.
And this Wade Barrett, just, you know, he seems calm, collected here. I mean, can you imagine being in there with the WWE champion and
backbreaker,
being this close to a victory and holding your own? Even?
Again, cover by Barrett, two count in it.
Like a toy.
We see it. We see it.
Talk about it.
We're talking about
it.
Jericho loud mouth. We should hear him on Tuesday nights. He's worse.
He's talking about
1 minute. Wade Barrett taking Cena to the limit. John Cena just has not been able to get going since Chris Jericho stuck his nose in this matchup a couple of minutes ago.
This is going to be a huge upset. And I mean, he doesn't even have to beat John Cena for it to be a huge upset.
Not at all. The very confident Wade Barrett realizes what's here. 40 seconds. Oh. Cena going for the STF. Can he lock it in? Yes. Barrett, middle of the ring. Barrett's in the middle of the ring. STF is locked in. 30 seconds and counting. Will Barrett tap out? And he does. John Cena has beat the clock.
The WWE champion.
Well, you know, Dave Batista is watching this in the locker room right now.
John Cena gets to choose the stipulation for the championship matchup at Over the Limit versus Batista.
And I can assure you, it'll be a doozy.
On Wade Barrett, he was very game here tonight against Cena, but John Cena beat the clock with 30 seconds left.
I'm not going to waste any time. I have officially beaten the clock, which means that I get to decide the match I have with Batista at Over the Limit. And I know what that match is going to be.
Watch it, watch it. Well, Barrett, what the hell? Hey, oh, Sheamus!
No! Oh, and a
kick to the skull and another sneak attack, which has become the MO of the Celtic Warrior, Sheamus.